Hey, alright, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Well, interesting question today. Someone said, hey, is there any way to make Excel print two up? In other words, take two pages and print it on one physical sheet of paper. And Word can do this, of course, but you know, there's nothing really in Excel and file page setup to do this, but depending on what printer you have, you might be able to just do it. If we go to File and then Print, and so here I have a Dell Laser Printer 1700, click on Properties. And if you click on Properties, there's a good chance that your printer might support number of pages per sheet. So here I can print two up, or three up, or four up, and it arranges that so you can save some paper. In this case, it's going to take that portrait sheet and print it side by side, basically turning the paper landscape. So I tested a few different printers. Some have it, some don't. It's worth a shot to see if your printer supports two up printing in case you want to save some pages as you print out. Well, thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.